All right, my fine fellow. Who are you and what are you doing here?
You're detectives, I suppose. You imagine that I'm connected with the death of Captain Carey. I assure you I'm innocent.
Innocent? And what are you doing in his cabin?
Shall I tell you? You came to retrieve what you had lost after killing Peter Carey, but we were here waiting for you.
What is your name?
John Hopley Nelligan, but I didn't...
Do you deny that you came here yesterday?
No, but I... Yes, it's just that I couldn't...
I'm tired of this. Off we go to the yard. Tomorrow, I'll see that you're put in front of the judge.
What? But you can't! I'm not... It's a terrible mistake!
Enough. You can explain all of that to the judge. You're coming with me to the yard.
But...
In light of recent events, it seems evident that your coming here was unnecessary. All the same, I'm very grateful to you, Mr. Holmes.
You are welcome, Inspector. But please don't be too hard on our young fellow. I would like to question him tomorrow morning. These are the suspect's belongings. The notebook that we found on Peter Carey's cabin floor. These abbreviations mean something, but what? A pocket knife. It was used to force the door of Peter Carey's cabin. A handkerchief with the initials JHN. These abbreviations mean something, But what? These abbreviations mean something. But what? These are the suspect's belongings. And partner, 1883. These are the suspect's belongings. Handkerchief with the initials JHN. These abbreviations mean something, but what? Does this notebook belong to you?
Yes. But where did you find it? I did not know... I thought I'd lost it at the hotel.
What do these abbreviations mean?
Oh, no. I beg you, I can't. If I told you, it would only make things worse.
But I will find out eventually, Mr. Nelligan. The sea knife was found near Carrie's body. Tell me, Mr. Nelligan, did Mr. Carrie try to defend himself or to attack you with it?
I don't know. I didn't kill anyone.
Well, I will see you soon, young man.
Please, let me go. I'm innocent.
I need to stage a reconstruction. I'm sure that Watson would be happy to oblige.